The parent that your child feels safest with gets treated the worst. Listen to me again, okay? The parent that the child feels most comfortable and most secure and most safe with gets treated the worst. Why is that? Is it fair? No, it's not fair, right? But I see it all the time. Remember, I work in an emergency room of a local children's hospital. My primary job there is to do psychiatric evaluations on kids who come in suicidal, self-harm, homicidal once in a while, right? Kids are depressed, kids are anxious. And so I see it all the time. Kids will come in with their parents and they're there with their mother, or they're there with their father, or they're there with their grandmother, whoever. And the parent is besides themselves because they're going, I love them so much, I do so much for them, and why do they treat me so bad? And the reason is because you are their security, safety blanket. They treat you bad because they know no matter what they do to you, you're not going anywhere. Now, is that intentional? No, it's not, right? But if they have a parent that they know can reject them, can abuse them, can, you know, basically say, I'm not dealing with this anymore. But guess what? They have to walk around on eggshells to win the approval and the favor of that parent. So they're going to be nice around them. Of course, it's not fair, but think about it for a second, right? But with you, you're that parent who is their rock, their safety blanket. They know you're never going to abandon them because you love them. They know deep down. Well, they are free to be themselves around you. You know, kids have rough days and rough moments, and kids go through a lot of stress. Now more than ever before, because with COVID and, you know, social distancing and kids mostly being at home and the normalcy of life has been completely changed, it's really impacted kids now more than ever. And so when kids are going through their stuff and they just feel yucky, well, guess what? They can do that around you because they know you're not going to abandon them. They know you're going to stick by them. They know that. Now, yes, it really sucks when you're the parent getting the receiving end of it. But take that as a compliment. I know. Take that as a compliment. Because it really, truly is a compliment to your parenting, to your love, to your dedication, to your commitment, to your consistency of being there for your child. And this doesn't matter how old your child is. I've seen it as young as, you know, 3, 4, 5, all the way to teenage.